Well, still breathing.
Moving out! Can't stay here!
If we hit a piggy roadblock, be careful.
Salvation is there for the taking. You don't have to think about it. to act. Every step is a confirmation of your belief in the Father. It is the path that will follow your life. It is the path that will feed your soul. It is the path that will lead you to the bliss. In the bliss, there is no hate. There is no suffering. There is no death. There is only happiness, love, life. This is the gift the Father has given us. It is what we can only imagine. And He has offered Himself as our guide. This selfless, loving ready to show every single one of us the beauty and wonder that exists in the bliss. He only asks that we walk on the path.
Colt's been using that old brewery to cook bliss. Driving them out's gonna go a long way to helping us. Plus, I'll be able to find a halfway decent beer around here. Man. Hell of a job, Rook.
Have you seen their faces on the pilgrimage? You should see it.
Adelaide used to be the biggest cougar around.
See the sin fly from their heads and their faces slacken to
peace. This is fantastic. There's new stuff added on.
Vanity shaved from their heads. Evil taken from their lips. Never to speak a sinful word. Any word. Again. Gives me life.
Day like this, Blair can help us.
Better view.
Get from above.
Got something.
Peggy's been taking everything. Gas, heart, you name it. Makes resisting all the more difficult, but we won't be rest.
Fair warning. If you see some change of position. Trouble, babe. Any port in a storm.
Hello there, sweetheart! Look there! There she is! Don't give up! got a job for any fisherman who got time. There's this giant albino fish that swims around the marina. Locals call him Ragnar the Terrible. People have been trying to catch old Ragnar for ages, but he's damn stubborn. He likes to hang out by that little island over yonder. It'd be good for morale if someone finally caught him. I think you might have what it takes.
None of us are perfect. We all make mistakes from time to time.
God damn, do you have good time?
Even myself.
Know how to fly a chopper?
I could play this game all day.
Foolishly.
Thanks for the help.
I thought we were coming to an understanding. Foolishly.
Want to get your
now
mind blown?
You listen here and
try
you
this
listen
game.
Good. Bad enough your little boy's
trying to live in
my
goddamn
arena. But if you know what's good for you, you won't let him
again.
Anywhere near my favorite dredge.
So there will be no more interference.
Me threatening you, so
no more distractions. No more pity.
Today. I like it.
Damn, I can build my own level.
Come here, hotshot. I need your help. Drubman, pleased to make your acquaintance. Appreciate all your help getting my marina back, but honey, I got a problem. Those Peggy shipbirds stole my Tulip. She's the nimblest goddamn helicopter this side of Montana, and I'll be goddamned if those fuck trumpets are gonna take her from me. I won that bird in my divorce fair and square. The walking erectile dysfunction who took her painted her that awful shade of Peggy mayonnaise, so the only way you'll be able to find her is to ID the pilot. Should be easy to spot him. The only other birds around the area are flown by women. We all used to fly together on weekends, but that friendship went tits up after those thunder cunts joined Eden's Gate. So I got no problem if you accidentally shoot them in their disloyal faces. How about it, honey? You help me, and Tulip and I'll show up wherever and whenever you need us.
That was an awesome job at the jail.
Contact.
That wasn't too bad.
You did good work at the jail.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. anything from here.
Thank you.
ants always bite. I don't trust that thing. Joseph C's gonna be pissed when he finds out we took this church.
Still feels like faith is watching us.
What if there ain't nothing after we die? What if all we got of our loved ones is our memories? And after we're gone, there's nothing.
Damn!
Thank you. company.
Heard of combat mascots, but a cougar's pushing.
Thank you.
hearing chatter all over the comms. The piggies are stinking mad about their water treatment. I don't think they like you very much. Solid work, deputy.
Set up in the Howling Cave. They're trapping wolves and getting them prepped to be judges. Gotta be well...
Man, don't point that at me!
Darling, it's good
cult
to
set
you.
Up in the Howling Cave. They're trapping wolves and getting them prepped to be judges. Gotta be well equipped for that. I say we go take what they got.
Head it up!
I'm gonna strafe these sinners.
Coming in! Target in sight.
Not a target.
and rip that son of a bitch's pecker off and bring my sweet Tulip home! Don't hurt my darling Chopper!
Senior. I'm a veteran, small business owner, a loving father, and I'm running for state senate. I care deeply for Montana, which is why I can no longer sit back while this state and this country are turned into Canada by godless, gunless hippies who will not rest until democracy is dead and we're all eating ketchup chips. These syrup-sucking socialists sneak into our country with 300 different gender pronouns and take our high-paying jobs in entertainment and hockey. They don't care about our way of life. They want to take our guns, spread their liberal agenda, and give our daughters free abortions. If elected, I'll put a stop to these maple-leaf menaces to the North. I will make sure our health care is more expensive than ever. I'll remove French courses from our schools, and I will require all Montanans who were born in Canada or share their politics to be deported or shipped to California. Finally, I'll push for more strict immigration laws and build a 700-foot-tall ice wall on our border, which I'll slowly move 1 inch north every year until Canada is American again. Make no mistake, if you're Canadian, or that dirty liberal Judge Andy Walker who ruled against me and let my gold-digging ex-wife steal my fortune in a divorce, your days are numbered. I'm Hurt Drubman Sr., and I approve this goddamn message.
Hope you got my tulip close, because we need help, honey.
Make your nipples hard as diamonds, nothing will. Well, slap my tits and call me Shirley. You made it just in time for all the fun, and you brought Tulip back in one piece. Now, I always keep my word, so if you need a pilot who can shoot the dick off a gopher from 50 feet in the air, I'm your gal. You call me anytime, except around sunset. Xander likes to do yoga around then, and I like to watch. You ain't lived until you seen that ass and downward-facing dog. Anyways, thanks again, hon. I owe ya. Hey, gal.
She'll always bring that chopper along with her. Not a bad addition to the group, Deputy.
Listen, man. That jumps.
Welcome to the Bliss. Don't understand. Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences? I've been reasonable, I've been fair. But you were just so selfish. You forced someone to leave that didn't want to go. Also, you could be what? A hero? Do you know what hubris is? Arrogance before the gods. The Greeks saw it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis, who would seek retribution.
I win this hand. You have to wear a button. What do you say?
Straight flush.
If violence is the only language you choose to speak, I'll speak your language. And when their blood is on your hands...
And when their blood is on your hands...
We'll see how heroic you feel.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
What are you doing? I'm sorry to have to do this.
I wanted there to be another way.
But
made your choice.
But you made your choice.
Who opened the doors?
Oh, shit! They're inside!
I told you. I didn't want to leave.
Thank you.
hero. It's too late, you know.
Skate is a force of nature. You try to keep us out of this field, and we must teach you the truth. Nothing can stop the fall.
You're gonna get it, baby girl!
Climb it up!
Gotta finish it! I have to... You keep fighting! We can't help you!
Over here!
You get a chance to run. Take,
help us get away from here. Please.
Oh, you big time.
If you'll be. Thanks. I can see why everyone looks up to you.
Look.
Something happened with Virgil and the Marshal, and then everything went nuts. They got the sheriff, Rook. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move. The gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry! Quick! Bring the key!
Maybe the Lord is still with us. You've restored my faith. Pardon the phrasing.
Hurry, Rook! Hurry, Rook! Over here!
I'm trying so hard. It's sad. Knowing it's all for nothing.
Oh, no. 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 No.
Help me! Put pressure on it! Come on, Virgil. Come on. Come on.
This is what she does. Takes. Destroys. Find her. Kill her. Don't let her get away with this.
When this is over, we will all be together in the bliss. Understands its purpose, and he'll join our family in Eden. And if you try to stop him, the sheriff was a wall between you and the father. Wall that kept you from seeing this truth. So I will knock down that wall. Your sheriff is so close now. So close to accepting the word of the Father into his heart. And when he does, there's no coming back from that. Now you see me. Evil doer. It is diseased and corrupt. The Father is offering you a chance to let go. Stop worrying. To be free. Peek-a-boo. Sinner. Live by the sword and you will die by the sword.
Thank you.
still don't understand. You don't know what it is you're doing, do you? Joseph believes he's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens. You are the start. He'll be the end. It was always gonna happen this way. You'll walk the path. You'll rescue your sheriff. You'll be the hero. And then you'll choose. And if you don't listen to him,
have much time, Rook. The Blizz. You have to stop it. You have to hurry. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. You have to hurry, Rook.
Hurry, Rook. Stop the blast.
Hurry! valves overloading. Warning, central 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 valves overloading. Central valve overloading. Warning. Central valves overloading. Warning. Central valves overloading. Warning. Central valves overloading. Central valves overloading. Warning. Central valves overloading. Warning. Warning. Central valves overloading. All security locks now offline.
That's done, Rook. Sorry, partner, but I need to get out of here. I can't see straight from this bliss. It's all on you. Blow this place into oblivion.
Now offline. Warning. Central valves overloaded. All security locks now offline. Now offline. files overloaded. Security logs now offline.
You look like hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
Need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I didn't think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
Better go.
Yeah. You know, there was a moment just before you arrived. I just lost all hope. I couldn't see a way out. But you led the way. And a lot of good people died, but everyone here, all of us, we're alive because of you. And I'm damn proud of you. Now, I want you to find that goddamn Joseph Seed, bring him to justice, or put him in the ground. That's an order, Deputy.
A seal has been opened. My faith. My faith. She was not the first to carry that name, but she was the most devoted. She was like many of you when she came to me. Broken. Lost. I put my faith inside her. And she became angelic. Perfect. And those sinners took her away from us. It is faith that holds us together. And without it, we are lost. So we must never lose faith. And those that try to harm us will suffer.
Well, this is a handy little base, isn't it?
Kid, if you're near a shop, you might want to pop in. There's some new toys you might want to play with. John in the ground. There's only Jacob left. He's dug into the north. Get going, Deputy.
Hey, girlfriend.
Still can't get away back. You know, I'm not just a hot piece of ass. I can also fix helicopters.